gotta try. I'll take this thing off road for a little bit. I'm pretty sure that's not a good idea. I might destroy it, but whatever.
Truck anywhere. I gotta say, Deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her, and more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you.
Hell yeah.
If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, Deputy.
Problem. Okay, I unlocked it in shops, so I could probably mod the hell out of it and get, you know, get me some good stuff on it. What's this? Deputy dipshit.
I can wash away these sins. I can cleanse your soul. It will be difficult, and it will be painful, but it will be worth it. My people will come for you. They will bring you to me. Don't fight it, because the harder you resist, well, the harder we'll have to scrub your soul.
My soul needs a good scrubbing. Hope County Jail, Bar and Lumber Mill.
Holy shit, kid. You pissed in John's cornflakes. He's gonna be throwing all he's got after you. So keep your head on a swivel. Dutch out.
You're coming in here, you might be
been dead. Marked.
I've got a big problem with my hands.
Yeah, that ain't good.
Folks you saved at Woodson's farm told me that the cult has a defector. He sought refuge with the resistance at the Silver Lake trailer park, but I've been in the dark ever since. There's no telling when the Lord will lift the burden of the wounded off my shoulders. Go to the Silver Lake trailer park and make sure that young man is safe and sound.
No problem.
We need to be open to forgiveness. If not, we're no better than the cult.
I agree. He wants to...
I thought we were all gonna die. There's an old veteran who lives just over there. He can't move very well anymore. I hope he's not in any trouble. I'd feel much better if you looked in on him.
Yeah, no problem.
I can't believe it's come to this.
Hey there, mister.
War in the streets.
Okay, what do we got? Let's see. We've got jumping ship. Cult outposts. Let's see. I'm thinking I want to. Man, if I could get me a Desert Eagle, that'd be great. This town's not so bad. It's got everything. Got a shop, a bar, and a gun shop. I'll take it, dude.
Thanks a million. I'm this close to trying to dig my way out of the county. Better than being victimized all damn day.
All right. I sure I have some loot. Hopefully I do. So, yeah, I'm not buying any microtransactions. That's not happening. It's just not. Holy crap. Why is it taking forever to load? There it goes. Items. Armor. Which is that? Really? It's 8. I like to get this because it looks nice. So I'll go for that next. That's retarded. Okay. Alright. What's this? There's
something. Celebration are important parts of a warrior spirit.
Hello there.
Hey, you, in the kitchen. You know what this town needs? Balls. I'm dead serious. Falls End's annual testicle festival is a decades-old tradition. The Testy Festy is one of the few times the community comes together for what makes them happiest. Scarfing down cowboy caviar. This town needs a morale boost. And if stuffing Rocky Mountain oysters down your gullet don't put a smile on your face, then I don't know what could. Problem is, the festival's been postponed because of the goddamn cult.
Oh.
I am not going down as the cook who failed to serve up huevos with a side of happiness. We're gonna do this, but first, we need to get the Testy Festy supplies out of storage. A young fella named Kenny's got them all locked up for me at the old barn. I'll start getting set up. You head over and get those supplies.
Y'all can never have too many guns.
Yeah, no problem. Where's it at? This town must be huge! Alright, let's get the hell over there then. God, I need more cash, though. I'd like to get that outfit, though. Or at least that. What is this? Okay. What the fuck?
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
Christ.
We must follow our sins. We
Christ.
And walk through his gates unto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
Oh, shit. What the fuck?
You mock cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that.
The fuck, who's that?
Bring that one to me.
Was that the father? Who is this? No. 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 No! Oh! No, 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 no. I'm not gonna look at you. Ha!
Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation.
Okay, great, great.
You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. Given a gift.
Yeah.
Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside.
Oh, okay, cool, 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 cool. I'll get right on that. I'll answer your question just a little bit.
This one shall reach the atonement. Or the gates of Eden shall be shut to your jar.
No! Well, I'm not gonna reach atonement now if he's one of them. Oh, that looks a look of doubt.
You will confess every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small. I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
I really don't care, buddy. You know, something tells me these guys aren't ordinary Christians. I think they're Mormon. No, because these guys do something.
If we just confess. If we confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, then you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off for you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Oh! Is. I think I know who that is. That voice sounds.
Destroy them totally. No
them. Oh, okay.
Show them no mercy.
Okay, no, it's just this guy. Okay, it sounded like what's his face from Far Cry 4.
Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
God. Damn it. Get that crap away from me. God, it's all fucking weird and... Yeah. This guy ain't getting any salvation, dude. Eden. Oh. The Garden of Eden? Is that what they're talking about? I get it. I think that's what they're talking about. Oh, Christ. I gotta do all this again.
Why can't they sense the collapse coming?
Holy... Look out! The seeds will bust before your head!
Plan in a minute. I want this stuff though.
I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them.